Now we'll study the translational kinetic energy of a gas molecule. As we know, for a gas molecule, its kinetic energy is written as is half m dash Vrms square. Here this m dash is the mass of one molecule and Vrms is the root mean square velocity. If we substitute the value of this RMS velocity, we'll see it is half m dash is 3RT by m. In this situation, we know well that the molar mass of gas can be written as mass of one mole of gas molecule, that is mass of Avogadro number of gas molecules. So it can be written as m dash multiplied by Avogadro number. If we substitute it here, we'll get half m dash 3RT by m dash Avogadro number. Here this m dash gets cancelled out. R by Avogadro number we already studied, it is given as Boltzmann constant. So if we replace it, the result will be 3 by 2 kT. This is the total translational kinetic energy of a gas molecule. And no matter in the situation, whatever be the type of gas, it won't make any difference. So we can say for all gases, at a given temperature, translational kinetic energy of each molecule is same. And this translational kinetic energy is directly proportional to the absolute temperature of a gas. Again, I repeat, this won't make any difference whatever be the type of gas. For all gases at a given temperature, translational kinetic energy of each gas molecule is given by 3 by 2 kT, where K is the Boltzmann constant and T is the absolute temperature of gas. Similarly, if we calculate the translational kinetic energy for n moles of a gas, we can write for n moles of a gas, total translational kinetic energy of gas can be given as, for n moles, it can be written as 3 by 2 kT, which is the translational kinetic energy of one gas molecule. It is multiplied by the total number of molecules. So for n moles, number of molecules are n multiplied by Avogadro number. Here K and Avogadro number, the product can be written as R, the gas constant. As we know, the gas constant is Boltzmann constant multiplied by Avogadro number. So this can be written as 3 by 2 nRT. This also you need to keep in mind. For n moles of any gas, the total translational kinetic energy is always written as 3 by 2 nRT.